Alyssa Blair. Welcome back to another one-on-one. We're here with the girls' varsity tennis team. So what are some key matches for you guys this season?
I'd say all of our league matches are very important just because we want to be at the top of our league. And then also Agawam because we want to keep the school rivalries going and beat them.
And how are you guys preparing in practice for these matches?
So at practice, we do a lot of different drills, such as working on serving and volleying up at the net. And we do a lot of footwork and hand-eye coordination stuff. So it really helps us in the matches for the long run.
And it's also very important to be very strong mentally because you don't want to get in your own head. And just during a match, if you make a mistake, you want to just brush it off quickly so that doesn't like get in the way of the rest of your match.
And Coach, what are you looking forward to this season for these girls?
We have a brand new team this year. Graduated 6 of our top 7 last year. So I've been looking forward to getting to know the team, and we have a winning record so far. So it's also positive.
Well, ladies, congratulations on your winning record so far, and we wish you the best of luck on the rest of your season and in all of your key matches. Try to catch a tennis match this season, this spring, and come out and watch the seniors and all of their girls. This has been another one-on-one. Thanks for watching.